Well, tomorrow the Valdosalos will take the green flag. Tell us a little bit about your guys' strategy going into tomorrow's race.
Well, the new race course is pretty challenging. It's very technical, so unfortunately we did not have as great a qualifying session as we would have liked, so that was going to have to work for it a little bit, and then the plans for him to run, and I'll do the closing. So we just hope to have a good day. He's done it before, coming out of the woodwork and gotten 24 trucks, so I guess 16 is going to be okay.
Yeah, Tavo, tell us what's going to be the winning combination for you to get to the finish line.
Well, I expected to qualify a little bit better, which would have afforded me the opportunity to be a little bit more patient at the beginning. But I think we're going to have to apply the same strategy that we did at the Baja 1000, where we knew we needed to move up, and we need to move up fast. And there's some good sections to be able to do it. You know, I think before Race Mile 100, it'll be difficult. But after that, over the summit, you know, down to Borrego, I think that's going to be a good opportunity for us to make up some time. And you just need to be careful the rest of the way. I mean, really, through the back of Mike's, there's a lot of gotchas, and you know, up the beach is fast. So I think that whoever comes down out of Mike's, like Race Mile 300, you know, those are the guys who are going to be in it for the finish.
Now, what do you guys think of the little changes in the course? I know a lot of the other drivers are excited to see a little bit something new. What do you guys think?
Absolutely love them. You know, I think it's great that the Baja 500 is 500 miles, and you know, there's a little bit of everything, like they were saying. You know, there's a little bit of silt, there's a little bit of sand, there's a little bit of really fast stuff, there's a bit of really technical slow stuff. So It's the typical, I think, Baja 500, just with about 60 or 80 miles more, depending on which year you're looking at. And, you know, it's going to be great. I'm really looking forward to it. And, you know, just this is why, this type of course is why we built our truck. And we're really looking forward for it to perform tomorrow.
Well, we know you guys will be one to beat out there. Stay tuned here on Dirt News and watch them battle their way to the front.